gonna win, cause I'm better than the rest. I'm here to fix the US, so don't get stressed. And I'm the best dressed, but I digress. The north to the south, to the east, to the west, America will look like less of a mess. The games are the best, I must confess. Now let me try to express my defense.
1.
He's bald and stanky.
2.
He's old and cranky.
3.
He's got hair on his back. And
4.
He smokes a lot of crack. As you can see, John McCain is a joke. He's in his mid-70s, he's bound to have a stroke. The other candidates will feel the pain when I blaze the trail with my campaign.
Fox Man is running for president. Fox Man is the number one candidate. Fox Man with gimmick and chicken pox. Fox Man is the only man in a box.
Barack Obama's not the right choice either. Who's up to me, you'd vote for neither. Both McCain and Obama should get the axe. Just let me tell you these Obama facts.
1.
He's got a chubby belly.
2.
His pits are really smelly.
3.
Osama's his brother. And
4.
He slept with my mother. Choice and vote for me, you'll see, I'll fix the economy. I guarantee healthcare would be free, and every day of your life would be filled with glee. Now let's talk about the war in Iraq, and how we're wasting our time with that crap. It would be faster with my new policy to just nuke each enemy country.
Fox Man is running for president. Fox Man is the number one.
And quit spending cash on transportation. Let's focus on something for the population, like the eradication of constipation. So when it comes time for you to choose which candidate will wear the president's shoes, you'll vote for me and I'll tell you why. 'Cause my vice president is this guy.